Hello friends, I am welcoming you to my YouTube channel Craft and Education. In this video, I am going to tell you few lines about Bal Gangadhar Tilak. The real name of Bal Gangadhar Tilak was Keshav Gangadhar Tilak. He was born on 23rd July 1856. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was popularly known as Lokmanya. His father's name was Gangadhar Tilak and mother's name was Parvati Bai Tilak. Tilak got his master's degree in mathematics with distinction from Deccan College, Pune. In 1879, Tilak completed his LLB degree from the Government Law College in Mumbai. Tilak joined the Indian National Congress in 1890. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was also a prominent architect of modern India. He started two publications known as Kesari in Marathi and Maratha in English. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was the first and the strongest advocate of Swaraj. His supporters gave him the title of Lokmanya to honor him. With the help of Annie Besant, Bal Gangadhar Tilak launched the Home Rule League movement in India. Bal Gangadhar Tilak died on May 1, 1920. His famous line is "Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it." Hope you enjoyed this video. Next video I am going to make on Mangal Pandey. Please do not forget to watch. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel.